We've seen how the little CNC router does a pencil using our fixture. It does a good job. It's a little bit slow and it's kind of a hassle to set up. Again, we need to create a better fixture than this. That'll be in a future video. What about burning with a laser? Will that work? I'm sure it will. We just need to figure out how to get the pencil lined up, what cutting parameters to use, and then we can cut away. So let's try that. Let's get a pencil and see what we can do. Alright, as you can see, squaring this up with a laser takes a little bit of adjustment. This is where it'd be nice to have a fixture to hold that, similar to what I have for the router. Now, I do know that the router fixture works well in here. I've used it before. The issue is still getting it lined up. Not so difficult, though, if I just cut a nice straight line on there with the laser once it's aligned, and then I can use that in the future for reference. Let's give this a cut and see how it goes. The parameters for this cut are 10,000 millimeters per minute at 20% power on a 5.5 watt laser. I am cutting at a resolution of 0.1 millimeters and the scan angle is set to 45 degrees. Looks like I had that set a little bit high on my Y travel. Let's try printing the alphabet. Doesn't focus, but there it is. About 12 characters per minute.
Oops.
Hi, I'm AT from CNC at Home. If you like our content, help support our channel by clicking on subscribe and liking our videos. Thank you for watching this video. Have fun with your CNC at Home projects.